Hey, Pastor Marcus here. Listen, I was just sitting here thinking. I was like, wow, somebody really needs this word right now. And I want you to listen closely because this message is just for you. For the rest of this year, do not, okay? Do not try to force people to love you, like you, appreciate you, support you. Anybody that you have to force to appreciate you is somebody who really doesn't like you, all right? Let's just be real about it. You're amazing. You're blessed. You're doing great. God is elevating you. He's blessing you. And unfortunately, there are people in your life that can't stand it. To add insult to injury, it's folks that's real close to you, family members, friends, that hate you simply because you're happy. There's some people that can only celebrate people that aren't doing better than them. And if you're doing better than them, they have to act like you're not having success so that it didn't break them up so much because they just talk up about the fact that you're growing, you're elevating, and you have exceeded. You've gone beyond their expectations. And instead of them celebrating you, they have to cut you down. This is why certain people can't support you publicly. You're like, why are you supporting me privately? Why is it so secretive? They can't support you publicly because of how they tear your name down in private. And they know that they'll look crazy to their friends and your enemies that they sit around and gossip about you with if they see them promoting you and celebrating you. So they gotta whisper their celebration because it's not real. Listen to me, my friend. Don't be shocked by this. Just understand that this is what happens when you're on your way up. As you're elevating, everybody can't go with you. It's almost like if you try to board a plane and you have a ticket, but you try to bring along somebody who doesn't have a ticket, they're going to tell both of y'all you can't board the plane. Trying to hold on to people that don't have access to your future will delay you from receiving the best that God has in store for you. They will keep you from getting to new and greater places. Stop trying to carry those people with you and make up in your mind, it's time for me to let them go. I'm going to pray for you. I'm going to believe God's going to change you, but I'm not going to let you break my heart, not another day. I'm going to realize who you are, I'm going to mark you, and I'm going to keep on moving forward. People only throw shade because you shine too bright. And I'm telling you this right now, the rest of this year is going to continue to be amazing for you, but you got to make up in your mind, I'm going to use my valuable time to connect with people that I can celebrate and they will celebrate me. Connect with people who you appreciate and they appreciate you. Get with some people where y'all can celebrate winning together. And stop wasting your time trying to force people to change and like you. Some people just not going to like you until God deliver them. They're going to be jealous. They're going to hate on you. They're going to throw shade until God sets them free. You can't change them. You're not the Holy Ghost. You are you, and you got a destiny. You got a bright future. So stay focused and keep walking in victory. I want you to share this video with your friends. Share it on your page right now. And remember, every day of your life is a day of victory.